Police in South Carolina say they have arrested a man wanted in connection with the sexual assault of a child in Pinehurst. Curtis Nathaniel Bullman was arrested in Spartanburg, South Carolina, on a warrant for aggravated sexual assault of a child. Police say the 43-year-old sexually assaulted a young girl, now 15 years old, for a period of a time when she was 8 years old. Bullman is currently behind bars in South Carolina and is waiting to be brought back to Texas.